Hello and welcome to Total Geeks. I'm Lizzie and I'm here today to bring you one of my favourite point and click games. This is Machinarium. It's a great point and click game. It's an adventure puzzle with some brilliant artwork in the background. Let's go, start a new game. Let's turn the sound up a bit. Okay, it's quite a dark, eerie game. It's like a mixture between Tim Burton and maybe Dr. Seuss. Okay. Should build our little robot here. Stretch. Eat that teddy bear there. Goes up into our inventory bar. We've got a few hints up there too if you need them. So we're gonna give that mouse to that mouse. Oh, thank you. Tells you about the little walkthrough book. You can get really stuck on this game. It did take me a few days to complete the first time. There we go. Right. So I don't know if you saw that. That was quite quick. It says you can combine things in your inventory. So put those together. Ugh. Like a bit of spaghetti. Oh, nom nom nom. There's my other arm, and I'm all complete. There we go. My little robot. Oh, he's a fast little walker. These crazy flying creatures. Very imaginative. Oh, ow! Kick me out of the way. Oh, off he goes. Oh, don't slip. Oh, he jumped. Oh, it's okay. Oh, do you think they'll let me through? Can you lower the bridge, maybe? What? Oh, but I'm tall. I stretched myself up. Right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna start over here. If you want to escape and play this game, you could probably use these videos as a walkthrough. I do know it very well. So I've played it quite a few times now. Here we go, it's very clever. I'll need myself that light there. Oh, what? Oh, ow! Oh, poor little robot. We go over here. We need a hat, so we need one of those. But we need to make it blue, so... Ooh. Click in here and there's some paint. This pot kind of looks like milk more than water, but we'll put the blue paint in there anyway. Chuck that out. Now, dye the hat. Yum. There we go. We've got a nice little policeman's hat for him. Aw, oh, he even makes a light glow. Look at that. Make him walk. Now let's see if this works. Oh! Oh! Lower it, please. Haha. Brilliant. And off we go. Oh. Little arms. Come on. Oh, no. Jump. Jump the wall. No, jump. Oh. Oh, well. Right. Up here. See this? We need this. It's come off. So we're gonna put it on there. There. Let's fix that. Good. Oh, actually, let's see what that lever does. What's that? Are they berries? They look like berries, no. I think I need to get through there, so... Anything up here? No. Oh. Oh, what's this? Close enough for me to get it. It's so imaginative, all this background artwork. Let's jump up there. Hey. Surprised he can pull himself back up. Right, well. Oh, what's this little flashing button? Oh. It's a panel. What's this? Another one. There's a lever here. See what this one does. Ah, more berries. Oh, okay. There we go. In, up, and we need to go up there. Oh, I see. That looks like an electricity box. I'm in this. There. I need a tool to get into that. Oh, but if we go round... But it'll just throw me in the fire. I don't want that. We've got to change this. Thank you. think I've got it. Yes, I've got it. Right, now I need to just run. Okay, ready? Go! Run. Oh no! He's tiny! Quick, quick, quick! You're not gonna make it! Oh no! Ah, oh, stop. Silly tiny robot. Okay, ready? Go. Run. Go, 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 go. That's better. Jump! Meant to click. Whew, that was close. Jump. Oh, there we go. I need my tool. See if that works. Crazy robots. No. Wasn't that pulling up instead of going down? There. Let's try that. Come on. Go. Yes, brilliant. Right. Let's do the blue one instead. Let's go. Bonk. See where that bully went. Okay, that looks like a bomb. I'm right behind him. Oh, that's mean. Ow. Oh. Good shot. I'm in a cell. No? Well, oh. Oh, nice. Nice. Drop some of that. Oh, you're not meant to eat it. Oh, great. What's that? Oh, nice. Oh, there's two more. That one. Ah. Oh. Shake. Come on, I need that broom. Yes. Whoop, don't need that. Thanks, mate. Hey, no, that's mine. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's so sweet. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, oh. Ooh, ow. Oh, ow. Everyone's mean to the little robot. Push you off your chair. I'm gonna take your beads too. Try and payback time. Hope you slip up on those. No? What are you meant to be doing? I don't get it. Oh, I need his key. Okay. Let him out here. No, not that one. I think it's the other one. This one's stupid robot. He shoots one pellet and he runs out. Look behind you. But he's gone. Oh. Good job. Whoa, whoa. What's in there? There's another door. Spooky voices. Let's go then. Planting that bomb up on the side. Well, guess I gotta stop. Duct tape. Works for everything. Show you. This is why I love point and click games. They're puzzles within puzzles, and you do have to look hard. To the new one, which brings us to another puzzle, which will probably take me quite a while to complete. So I'm going to complete that and say thank you for watching, Total Geeks. But I'll complete this puzzle and bring you the second video. Thank you very much. See you again soon.